After the drums were tracked, I had some time until I could book a session with the vocalists. I used this time to track more guitars, like the solos and the tapping section.